My name is Laura Lavagen, and I'm going to talk about my book, Hello USA. And always I liked to write since I was a child. I think I was writing all the time because I was so shy to talk. My book, Hello USA, is about the time when I came to this country. The reason I came to my country, nobody believed me, but it was because I had a boyfriend who never talked about marrying me. If I was far away, he was going to call me back and we were going to get married. But that never happened, that's why I'm still here. Hello USA is the third book of my memories. The first one is The Shadow of the Baron. The second one is Hello Buenos Aires, Goodbye Buenos Aires. In my third book, Hello USA. My first books I do handwrite, but this book I have the computer that make everything so easy for me to write, and I can do very fast. At home we always talk about things that happen to ourselves, something like that. Now that they are getting old, it's like we forget something. Now, remember something one way, another person to remember a different way. My brothers, when I go home, we get together, they always say, we're supposed to write because in this way we know. I think my book can be for everybody because it's writing in an easy way, easy to understand. I talk about the time, what was going on when I write then, politics and news and everything. I talk a lot about the mistake I made in my life, and I don't want anybody to make the same mistake. Well, like all writers, I want everybody to read and to share my book with everybody. It would be something that would make me so happy.